guys, Kevin here, and I am in an international food store in Kobe. It's Canada Day here, July 1st, and, well, everywhere, I guess, and I'm trying to find something maybe interesting for Canada Day, something foreign. Lots of pasta and stuff and things. There you go. You come to places like this when you live abroad. Get some comfort food from back home.